I have this crazy fantasy in my head that we're just energy trapped inside this body. The energy comes out, and we could do whatever we want. I think like that because I do some crazy things sometimes that I don't even understand. You just have to focus on something so hard and believe that it's possible and it'll happen. You have experiences, and the experiences that you have in life are just lessons. You have to keep that dream in your mind alive.